It is March 17th, 2020, and things are swell today.